Hello to you, wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid, and a fine football venue, the Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And here's Dos Santos. Paul. And snuffing out the danger. And the pass could do damage. Good technique displayed. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Jeffers. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Aguero. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And that is offside. A really effective shielding under pressure. Jeffers. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Can they nudge in front? Really digging in at the back, but still the opportunity. Jay. Aguero. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Paul. Jeffers. Well, the lads couldn't hang on to it. It is to be a throw. And space to cross it. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Firing it towards goal. Good work to deny the opportunity. Nani. And he read it well, intercepting it. And back with Miller now. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Klein. Nani. And Klein on the ball. And a no-nonsense clearance. Nicholas. Jeffers. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Yamada. Aguero. Moving forward effectively. Simply couldn't beat the first defender. Nickel. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Could play it in. Jeffers. And it might be. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Must take the lead here. Can they cover up? What a block! Good bit of pressing.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
He's in with a chance. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Nicholas. Anthony. Nani. Options in the center. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So 2-0 now. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, he likes to run at them, delivering it into the box. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, no stopping him. But they dealt with the threat posed. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Forthcoming. A very good tackle. Jeffers. An encouraging move from Mad Lads. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Over it comes. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Eccentric goalkeeping. Poor pass under no real pressure. Dangerous looking attack. Chance to finish. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Throw-ins given. nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And they do like to press whenever they can. Nickel. Delivered into the box. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And there's the delivery. And the no-nonsense clearance. He's got to score! A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. Well, the ball moving again, and you sense the momentum may well be with the absolute mad lads now. Oh, he's really opened them up here. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
And the pass was just that little bit off. Really found its target.
The main stand, thank you.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Real chance. Oh, there it is! This is astonishing stuff! Now they find themselves level here! Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in is coming up. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Has the strength to hang on to it. Nickel. Well read to put an end to that attack. Very quick thinking there. Nani getting the better of his opponent. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Just wanted to get it out of there. Running with the ball confidently. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Still pushing for what could be a winner. And possession given away.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
This attack looks highly promising. Could be! And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And so into the final 5 minutes. Read it superbly to take back possession. Jay. Nicely timed tackle. Jeffers. Can they hit on the break? And space to cross it. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. This looks interesting. Aguero. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.
Yes, Derek. It was a tight game between two very